Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Talk to my man like that. I like it when you like it. My man. My man. Don't talk to my man like.
Good morning, PCHS, and welcome back to Barrister News. I'm Brianna James, and today is Tuesday, November 28, 2023. FFA meets tomorrow afternoon at 3:45 in the ag room afterwards. There will be a kickball game that you won't want to miss. End of pathway testing for early childhood will be Thursday morning at 8:30 in room 164. Don't miss the live PCHS theoretical production of a 1940s radio Christmas carol this Thursday at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Admission is $10. Now that Thanksgiving is in the books, FBLA thanks everyone who contributed to their Thanksgiving food drive. Because of your generosity, FBLA was able to collect and distribute 187 food items. Thanks for reminding us all that it's good to give. Seniors, No Fee November is winding down, and the PCHS Guidance Department reminds you to apply now to those colleges and universities on your wish list. Get a list of those schools who have waived the application fees at georgiafutures.org. There will be a few days left to order caps and gowns online. You can do that. Until December 1st at GradNow.com. We salute Mr. Albert Stanford and the IT department on the unveiling of an all-new PCHS website. Check it out today at pierce.k12.ga.us. It's Tech Fair season, and now here's Mr. DuPont to tell you more about that.
Hey everyone, it's the most wonderful time of the year. Christmas, yes, but after that, Tech Fair, and Pierce County High School remains one of the premier tech schools, not only in Southeast Georgia, but in the entire state. So, coming up in January, we are going to be fully immersed in Tech Fair projects. We want you to be part of it. Some of you out there, you participated in Tech Fair when you were in elementary school, maybe middle school. We want you part of the Tech Fair team here at Pierce County High School. So see me, Mr. DuPont, in room 368. We have until January 19th to submit our projects, and February 2nd will be region competition with state competition at the end of March. Seniors especially, this can help you immensely with college. There are scholarships and also opportunities to just add things to your resume to make you a more attractive candidate to a school. So don't forget Tech Fair. It's a big time deal, and PCHS, excellence is the standard. We'll see you soon for Tech Fair.
Tomorrow, the PCHS swim team is back on home grounds competing in the Ware Gator Crawl at the Waycross YMCA. Varsity boys basketball plays its season opener this Thursday as the Bears join the Lady Bears in a doubleheader on the road against Wayne County. The Lady Bears opened their season earlier this month at the Jeff Davis Tournament. Also this Thursday, it's another match for the PCHS wrestling team as they will be on the road against Camden County. And on Friday, it's the state football semifinals in Bearville as PCHS takes on Fitzgerald. General admission tickets will be $15 and will be available for purchase on GoFan only. This is the third time in 4 years that PCHS has hosted the semifinals. With a win, the Bears will advance to the state title game. This Friday's kickoff will be at 7:30. And now, Natalie with weather.
Today, there will be a high of 58, a low of 28, and a 0% chance of rain. Tonight's sunset is at 5:25 p.m. and tomorrow's sunrise is at 7:08 p.m. Here's what's cooking in the Bears Cafe. In the Blue Line, chili cheese nachos. In the Fresh Express Line, ham and turkey subs. In the Kickin' Chicken Line, chicken chunks with roll. In the Pizza Line, cheese and pepperoni pizza. For breakfast tomorrow, sausage breakfast pizza. And now here's Addison.
Happy birthday today to Victor Brown, Mackenzie Whitley, and Callie Lavender. Today's quote of the day. We are sorry to inform you there is no quote for today. Remember to be responsible, respectful, and safe. Thanks, and go Bears.